Hi and welcome, my name is Jaifens for a Home and I'm going to show you these two bedrooms located in this house in Aravaca in Calle Gravel. The connection to the city is by bus, which is a bus that leads you to Moncloa. It's very easy to find and the bus station is very, very close to this apartment, to this house. And you have a Renfe metro station as well, which is Aravaca, but this will be explained better in the advertisement in the website. Okay, so don't worry about it, you'll find the house. And I'm just going to show you this place. It's really quiet, the house is amazing, you love it. You only get access to two living rooms, a swimming pool, and then the floor where the two bedrooms are. I'll show you first this one. Okay, so the landlord and his wife, or the landlady and his husband are here. So this will be the entrance, okay? There is a bathroom here. Just a toilet. And I'll continue to show you the main areas, which are the kitchen, which is here. It's very well equipped, as you see. Okay, you have a fridge there. All the glasses and dishes, you can use everything. Okay, there's air conditioner in almost all the rooms. Dining table here. And this will be the kitchen. This will be obviously fully equipped because the landlords live here. Washing machine, dishwasher, that is a fryer. Okay, toaster, coffee maker, fires. And then you have the oven and microwave. Okay, so. Oh, also you have a TV there, if you want to enjoy the TV while you eat. So I'll continue showing you the house. This will be the way downstairs to the living room that connects the living room with the swimming pool. I'll show you after, but I'm just going to show you first this one. This huge living room, which is divided by areas. This will be one area. This dining table. I'll go into detail, but it'll take me like 5 hours to explain everything, so I'm just gonna show you the basic areas. This will be another area with the couches, and this will be the other area. Very well separated. It's beautiful, beautifully decorated. And here's the access to the swimming pool. Okay, so we get downstairs. Okay. So you can enjoy the swimming pool. And this will be the house. I'm going to show you the living room downstairs. And then go upstairs again. Just going to turn the light on. And this will be it, an amazing living room with the areas pretty well divided again, this one and this one, and you can get access to the swimming pool from here. Okay, now look at the terrace here, two tables there, there's a lot of space. And I love the library there. Bookshelves. So, let's go to the next area. So this is how you get to the entrance. That is the connection. And I'll just go upstairs to show you the bedrooms. Very well decorated with pictures here. So we have the first one here on the left, which has a bathroom inside. And a very nice shower, as you see here. It's beautifully decorated, you have a bidet as well, and a heating unit. the rest of the bedroom. We have the single bed and wardrobes, which are really big, very deep as well, air conditioner, and a window which faces the swimming pool views. Okay. That mirror will be on the wall soon, okay? It's not today. The shelves there. And then I'll show you the next, which is there. So here there are two bedrooms. This is not the one, that is the one. And there is a ensuite bathroom to share with the tenant of this bedroom. Okay, so bathroom and bedroom. I'll show you the bathroom first. A little bit bigger than the other one, with a bidet as well here. But of course you shared it with the other one, so that's a reason why. Shower and taps. Really cool. And this would be the bedroom with the desk. Here a single bed. And the wardrobes there. Same, very spaceful. Might be something. It's full now, but you have an idea of it. So you get downstairs. There's no access to the roof, that floor. So. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any doubt on this date to ask, this is Gijfrans for the Home Madrid. Thank you.